Hello friends, welcome to TechStudyCell. In this video, we will make a very useful and practical home automation system using ASP32 to control 8 home appliances with Alexa and also from the manual switches. To make this project, you just need a ESP32 and an 8-channel relay module, and you can use your existing switchboard. So you don't need any custom designed PCB, and also I have not used any third party IoT platform, so this project is very simple. You can easily make it for your home. Let me show you how it works. Alexa, turn on outdoor light.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on room light.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on study lamp.
Okay.
So thus you can easily control this lamp with your voice. And you can also use this Amazon Alexa app. Just go to device and in the light you will find all the device. So let me select the room light. Let me turn it off. You can see the lamp turns off. Now let me turn it on from the manual switches. You can see the real-time status. Let me turn it off again. The status updated. Now let me turn off all the lamps. Alexa, turn off all the lamps. So thus you can easily control this appliance with your voice command and also from the manual switch. Now I will turn off the internet and show you how it works without internet. You can see the blue LED automatically turns off, which indicates now the ESP32 is not connected with the Wi-Fi. So I can control this appliance only from the manual switch. Let me show you. So I can easily turn the lamp on from the manual switch. Let me turn it off. Now I will turn on the Wi-Fi again. You can see after turning on the Wi-Fi, the blue LED automatically turns on. So I can again control this appliance with Alexa. Alexa, turn on study lamp.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on outdoor light.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on kitchen light.
Okay.
So I can easily control it with Alexa and also from the manual switch. Let me show you. So does this complete home automation system works? And during the video I will share the complete circuit diagram, the code for this project, so you can easily make this project after watching the complete video. So let's get started. To make this home automation project, you need ESP32, a relay module. You can use your existing switchboard or you can also use the push button. And you need an Alexa device like Echo Dot. Now I will connect all these components as per this circuit diagram. As you can see, the circuit is very simple. I have connected the switch across the ground and GPIO pins of ESP32. Now if you want to use push buttons, then you can refer this circuit diagram. You just have to connect the push button across the ground and GPIO pins instead of switches. As you can see, there are a lot of connections, so to make the circuit compact and give the project a professional look, I have designed a PCB for this project and ordered it from the JLC PCB. But as I said, you can make this project without using any custom design PCB. But still, if you want to use the custom design PCB, you can download the Gerber file from the video description and order it from the JLC PCB. You can easily order any custom design PCB from JLC PCB with 3 simple steps. First, upload the Gerber file of the PCB. Then select the parameter like quantity, masking color. Then place the order. If you select faster delivery service, then you will receive the PCB within a week. And as you can see, the quality of the PCB is very premium in this affordable price range. So you can always try out JLC PCB for your any custom design PCB project. These are the components required to make the circuit on the PCB, and after soldering all the components, the PCB will be look like this. Now I will connect the ESP32 with the PCB. This is the code for this project. You can download this code from our website iotcircuithub.com. Just visit the link shared in description. Then you can download the code from this button. Before uploading the code, you have to copy these two URL. Then you have to go to File, Preference, and here you have to paste these two URL. After that, you have to download and install ESP32 board. And for this project, you need ESP Alexa and ACE button libraries. You can refer these two links to download and install the libraries. And if you use push button instead of manual switches, then you have to refer this code and you just need ESP Alexa library. After installing all the libraries, you have to go to tools and select the board as Duet ESP32 DevKit V1. You can find this board under ESP32 Arduino, and this is the board. After that, just compile the code to make sure all the libraries installed successfully. You should not get any errors if you have installed the latest version of the libraries. Now if I go down, here I have to enter the Wi-Fi credential. Here I will enter the Wi-Fi name and the Wi-Fi password. Now as we are controlling 8 devices with Alexa, so you have to give the device name for each device. You can give any name to these devices. Alexa will identify that device with that name. So if you want, you can change this name as per your requirement. Now if you refer the same circuit, then after doing this much of changes, you can directly upload the code to ESP32. For that, you have to go to tools, select the board as Duet ESP32 DevKit V1 and select the proper port, then hit the upload button. After uploading the code, just connect the 5V supply to NodeMCU board, and if the blue LED turns on, then NodeMCU is connected with the Wi-Fi. So we can configure the Amazon Alexa app. You have to download and install this Amazon Alexa app, then tap on open. First I will go to device, then I will tap on this plus icon and tap on the add device. Then here I will select light. In the light I will select other. Here I will tap on discover devices. Now during this time, the NodeMCU, Echo Dot and your smartphone should be connected with the same Wi-Fi network. You can see 8 device found. If you get no new device found error, then just restart the Echo Dot speaker and after that tap on try discover again. Then it will again discover the devices and accordingly you can connect the device. Now I will go to next. Then I will go to device and under the light you can see these are the devices we have just added. Now I will connect the 8 home appliances with this relay module as per this circuit diagram. After giving the supply, if the blue LED turns on, then ESP32 is connected with the Wi-Fi. So we can control the relay module with Alexa. Alexa, turn on all lamps. Alexa, turn off all lamps. Now let me turn off the internet and show you how it works without internet. After turning off the internet, you can see the blue LED automatically turns off. So we can control the relays from this manual switch. As you can see, I can easily control the lamps from this switch. Now let me turn on the internet again. After turning on the internet, you can see the ESP32 automatically connect with the Wi-Fi and the blue LED turns on. So now we can control the relay module with Alexa again. Alexa, turn on outdoor light. Alexa, turn on study lamp.
Okay.
But if you don't have any Alexa device, then you can refer my previous video where I have shown how to control the relay module just by using Amazon Alexa app. I will share the link in the description. And you can also join our Telegram channel Tech Study Cell. I do upload different circuit diagram of IoT projects in that channel. If you like this project, then please hit the like button and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more such projects. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.